I just hope me and Tamir kiss after the show, that's all.
Nicholas McDonald, welcome to the TalkTalk VIP lounge.
Thank you.
This week is your birthday. What is Sharon going to call you now?
She's going to go from 16 to 17. But maybe just a wee bit high on pitch. Sharon actually tweeted me the other day there.
I know, I saw that.
She said that she can't wait for us to celebrate my birthday on the show.
Performing.
I never thought like a year ago that I'd be celebrating my birthday with like Sharon Osbourne and all these celebrities. It's quite exactly cool.
Right, so moving on to Twitter questions for you. At Little Lily, number one, would like to know, who would you like to create a band with?
I'd say me, Niall, Ed Sheeran, and just for the big power note, Celine Dion.
Celine Dion, that is a super group if ever I heard it.
We're called Patrocolist.
Patrocolist?
Uh-huh.
Is that a real word? Just made it up.
Just made it up.
At Bevin Green would like to know, who are your lifelong friends in the house?
Sam and Luke, definitely.
Sam Callahan.
This week I've worked really hard, just practiced my song, and I just hope me and Tamir kiss after the show, that's all.
He said that, didn't he?
No comment.
We've got a surprise for you, Nicky. Check out this beautiful cake. Make a wish. Right? Cake. Nicky McDonald, happy birthday for this weekend.
Thank you.
Thanks so much for chatting to us. Thanks for sending on all your Twitter questions. And if you have any more, then please get in touch via the details on screen.